Alright, hello everyone. It's XnNOBS back again. I'm doing another texture pack review. This one's called ScribbleCraft. It's a really cool texture pack. And here we go, and everything's hand-drawn, I believe. If you look really, really closely, you can see graphing paper it looks like. But anyway, really cool texture pack. So here's the ladder, jukebox, workbench, furnace, dispenser, minecart and track, power rail off, detector rail, power rail on, oddly purple. You have the lever, redstone torch, torch, stone pressure plate, wood pressure plate. You have all the slabs, yellow flower, red flower. And why is TNT getting all the hate? Here's the note block, TNT, mob spawner. Up here you have the farmland and wheat and water. Brown mushroom, red mushroom. Yeah, here you have all the saplings, which are just purple. Why are they purple? I don't know. But anyway, I guess he just hasn't done them yet. That's fine. Here's the cactus. Ah! Bad. Here's the cake, which is pretty odd because it's floating, but that's cool, you know. You know. Here's the sugar cane. You have the doors, fence and gate, bookshelf, and here you have the melon. Gold ore, diamond ore, iron ore, redstone ore, gold block. It's kind of weird. 24 kit, okay. Here's a lapis lazuli ore, the diamond ore, block. Why does it say times 91? I'm not sure. Am I reading that wrong? Oh well. You have the glowstone. Those look like little lemons. Am I the only one seeing that? Here's the lapis lazuli block and the wool, which looks like they were just stitched by some old lady with a big nose. Anyway, you have the jack-o'-lantern pumpkin, really cool pumpkin and jack-o'-lantern. Here you have the stone, cool, iron ore, the pistons. You have the stone bricks, mossy stone brick, crack stone brick, sponge, nice snow here. Here you have the ice. Really cool obsidian in this texture pack. I like it a lot. And the stone slabs. I really like this pack a lot, especially the leaves. It's like the main highlight of this pack. Or at least in mine. But here's a new stiff. Okay. Here are the items. Dyes. And the tools and armor. Really cool. Moving on. It's kind of a quick review today. I've actually put out a lot of videos in the past few hours, so if you haven't watched those, be sure to do so and check out those packs. But moving on, here you have soul sand, which looks like really creepy faces, like the default one kind of does. You have the nether rack, stone stairs, wood stairs, tree wood, glass pane, brick stairs, stone brick stairs, cobble stairs, wood stairs. Yeah, here you have the beautiful purple iron bar again. I guess he's just not finished at doing that. Whatever. Anyway, it will be updated soon, probably, hopefully, maybe. Here are the pine wood, birch wood planks. Bedrock, really cool bedrock. and the bricks. Here you have the vines, which are kind of disturbing. I don't know. I guess they're just not done then. Here's the glass. Oh, really cool mossy cobblestone. Clay. Gravel. And trap doors. And you know what really pisses me off? When people chew their gum, like, obnoxiously loud. I know it's kind of off topic, but, oh, that's really cool brake design. Oh, I broke it! Oh well. Here's a red mushroom tree, brown mushroom tree, which are all purple. There's a sandstone, sand, which, they look like, you ever notice, somebody, it looks like a fresh shave, like, beard, and it's like, I don't know, I'm, so it looks like skin and, like, fresh shaved beard. Anybody else seeing that? Like a buzz cut? You know. Whatever. That's just my crappy imagination. Here's the grass. Water. Lava. And over here with the breaking animation. The breaking animation looks cool whenever you get on something that's easily broken. Like this. Anyway, here's the portal. Web. Floating bed. Redstone repeater, leaves, and all the non-done pictures. So yeah, that's a really cool pack. I like that a lot. So yeah, that's called ScribbleCraft. It's 128 by 128, but it runs like a standard HD pack. I mean, unless your computer just can't handle it, then you know, just next time you have a campfire, just, you know, use your computer as Tinder. Alright, yeah. I'll put the download link in the description, and I'll see you guys in the next review.